Last Resort is one of the most hopeful songs in Punishing Grey Raven, and I'm here to tell you why. Hi everyone, I'm Noctis Curios. I've been a singer here on YouTube for about 6 years now, and I'm super excited to listen to this song again and break it down for you on what makes this song so amazing and what makes this song so hopeful. And I'm really super excited, so yeah, let's dive in. Okay. Yeah. That distant, sort of distant, almost muffled vocal there. Up in the top. Great. Okay. Yeah, man. I want to talk about the intro. This intro is probably one of the most hopeful sounding pieces, openings, Punishing Grey Raven song. The opening of this song feels very big and very cinematic in a sense. But also it has that tinge of hope as well. That is compounded by the vocal at the top, at the very top of the song, followed by this sort of big, so almost cinematic score type of orchestra that's playing a rising of someone, of a character, like Karenina. This song keeps rising in both volume and scale. And do note that I have been playing Punishing Grey Raven for a while. I've been playing for like almost since launch of Global. So yeah, I do know what goes on with Karenina's chapter and such and so forth. I am pretty much caught up. I'm currently just going through the most recent chapter as of January 24th, so 2024. So yeah, it really does feel like the beginning of a new age. Oh yes, the transition into the electronic sound. And the introduction of the drums, drum pad. Ooh. Oh, that little double hit on the drum pad there, great. Good transition sound. We're really prepping to get into battle here. Oh, and Kinoko with the vocal again. That sort of cry. That sort of cry that of epicness, and the organ as well to help build that epic atmosphere. Oh, it's building. Yeah, that organ really helps build it. Just great detail there. Ooh. Oh yes, this drop is great. Okay, yeah, that was great stuff. That sort of build, and then that small pause before the beat drops, before we get into the drop, really helps to sell that brief pause. Because you sort of expect the song to immediately drop. Very much like Narwhal, at the final drop of Narwhal, you expect it to drop right away, but it doesn't. There's that small, brief pause. And that really helps to throw a curveball and really helps to capture the listener, aka you, your attention. And as for the drop, great stuff. Lots of big as well as synthesized synth variation as well to really help keep, you know, you engaged. Because those synth noises, that sort of... right, like right there, you can sort of think of it like if you were to translate it to a guitar, that would almost be like a guitar harmonic. Yeah, giving us a bit of a break here. Oh, yes. The reintroduction of the organ. And also, Kinoko's vocals are amazing. Before we start the build-up, I just want to comment on Kinoko's vocals here, because they are amazing. Her range is outstanding, and the way her tone is in the song, it's very much like a cry, which also kind of feels like a cry from the soul, from deep within your soul, or in this case, Karenina's soul. / humanity soul, to want to embrace this sort of new beginning for humanity, this new divide, if you will. And that sort of cry sort of sound that she makes in her higher register really helps to sell that sort of feeling of crying from the soul. And that is what really helps to sell the emotion of the song. Building it up back again, building it back up. And the choir. And everything comes together. Great song. Bravo once again, Ghost Final and Vanguard Sound. You guys have done it once again. And honestly, this song was amazing. One of the most hopeful songs I've heard from Punishing Grey Raven. And honestly, this song very much does sound like a second coming of Narwhal from Punishing Grey Raven. And the way that it's structured, and in the way of how big it is and how epic it is. And while Last Resort and Narwhal may seem similar due to the fact that they are sort of big almost anthem-like songs, it's very obvious that they do have their differences, namely in their instrumental compositions and usage of instruments, namely with Last Resort using the organ and the vocals being more pronounced and more of a hopeful song, while Narwhal being more of a battle, you know, getting ready to go to battle and all that song. They're both very much distinct from each other, as well as similar at the same time. Overall, this song is just tier 1, A1, Vanguard sound, Ghost Final, hit it out of the park, no matter what. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please drop a like on the video. And also, if you want to see more, please subscribe. And please let me know what you thought of the video down in the comments below. And thank you guys again so much for watching. Remember to stay humble and be kind to people. I'll see you guys later.